Thompson's goal kick then up towards Woods, who holds the ball up well, and it's been intercepted. Falls for Moles. Moles, a bit of a race between him and Ibel. Still Stephen Moles. Shoots left-footed, and Stephen Moles scores. The Yellows take the lead. Thompson's goal kick was held up by Woods. Hannigan makes a good run centrally, and it's bounced down off a defender, and it falls. Oh, it's a great strike. It's in. It's Harris. The ball bounced down for the Yellows. Good guys. Here's Whittam on the far side. He tries to stand up Evan Gumbs. He's got round Evan Gumbs. Still going Whittam. Enters the box on the left-hand side. The defender slides back. Oh, and Whittam scores at the near post. I'm not sure how he squeezed it in there, but he has. And here, no. Smith throws it in for Kellett. Kellett gives it back to Smith. Back to Kellett. But they're being forced backwards here. Sean Willis puts them under pressure. And now Amos has got there ahead of Ibel. Ibel body checks Amos. But McDonald's through. And Matty McDonald could win it here for the Yellows. He's through on the goalkeeper. It's Matty McDonald. And that's it. Matty McDonald makes it 3-1 and seals the 3 points for the Yellows.
Grand Bash, you're in! You're in, Bash! Yes! Get in there, Bash! What a goal!
Continues, he's got away from the right back as he gallops down the far side, crosses into the area, he's going to drop, and there's a shot at goal, it's in the back of the net, and that was very clearly handball in the build up to that one. Solomon, swinging delivery from Noble, it's high, tank over 6 yard box, there's Lawson Taylor, it's Turner, got there, there's Price, is interested, there's an open goal to Schumann. Aidan Campbell goes for goal, he's going to put it down the middle. It is 2-0, 90th minute. Aidan Campbell steps off the bench to seal matters for Marine after shooting.